Walking with small steps requires balance and technique. In this exercise, we train the user to take as many steps as possible within a given distance while minimizing effort. Count the steps with a successful stance release and try to increase the number of steps with each segment. The goal is to develop the feeling that stance release can be achieved with very small steps. Rolling over the entire foot is important, as this improves the walking technique. Half the foot length is the realistic step length at which an advanced user can still walk quite fluidly. The Genium X4 automatically adjusts its swing phase behavior when the walking speed or the weight of the shoe changes. When additional weight is added, the knee joint adapts its swing behavior within just a few steps. This adaptation ensures proper toe clearance and an optimal position of the prosthetic knee joint before heel strike. Optimized slope ascent significantly eases uphill walking. As the preflexion angle adapts to the inclination and the knee joint stabilizes during stance phase to allow full loading, it becomes easier for the prosthetic user to shift the center of mass forward. When walking downhill on shallow slopes, users have two options. The first option is to walk with stance release. After achieving full foot contact, the center of mass moves forward and generates knee extension in terminal stance that triggers stance release. If knee extension cannot be achieved, it's possible to walk with yielding steps. When walking downhill on steeper slopes, it is not possible to release stance. Practice using the yielding technique instead, which allows the prosthetic user to walk over the flexed knee joint. The new early and late stance phase support functions enable more controlled stance phase flexion, as well as slower and more controlled walking on ramps. It is important not to control flexion of the knee with the residual limb, especially during the first step. Instead, let the knee joint control the flexion.